story. It was a covenant that stretched across the ages between God and his people.
It was an eternal promise, first spoken by the prophets, prepared by countless generations of God's faithful, then finally whispered in the heart of a young girl. An angel was sent to a small village called Nazareth with words of comfort and expectation.